muffled so it can disturb the show really perfectly. So if you could do that, we'd really appreciate that. And with that said, please welcome Ginny Mitchell.